check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.